Of course, the civilians gotta fucking ruin it.